Hey guys, this in here is where I'm coming back from my house, or back from the store. Okay, I guess I killed it. Anyways, I'm gonna put you in the thing and get going. Oh, come on now. What the hell? Oh, give me a minute, guys. Alright, there we go. I'll adjust it on my way. What the hell? This thing ain't operating right. Maybe that'll work. I'll try to keep an eye out on it. Right up here turns to gravel. Bug. Dirty. This time it ain't doing too bad with the soda. I guess the first time I done it with when got soda on this thing, wasn't used to it. I'm guessing. But now it ain't doing too bad. The first time I went and got soda, threw me all over the road. Hate them freaking pothole grains. The worst more grains. I don't know if y'all can tell. That shit sucks. Honking on a cow. Nope, they didn't do a damn thing. I figured they'd look at me or something. I guess not. Wanker. And right here is where I usually stop. It is this gravel road. Smell hay. Oh, that's why. Just to my left, you got a whole big roll of them. They usually have cows in there. What the heck? Alright. dragonfly. This road. They gotta fix that again. I hope y'all can hear me. Stop right here for a second. Oh, it's a nice bit of shade. And hang on, fellas. And fellettes. Can't forget those. Come on, foot. Get over there. Come on. Get. Hang on. I was just going to stop to light a cigarette, but I seen something else pretty cool. Can y'all see that? Right there, it's either a cell phone or a backup cell phone, and I don't think I can reach it. Let's see if I can. I don't think so. Yep, backup cell phone. Alright. Whew. Yeah. I'm getting tired of going to town. I hate it. But until we get either mine running, my vehicle, my truck. Well, it runs, but get the throttle bearing and stuff for it, which it is ordered, it's on the way. Get it running, or if my wife gets a different vehicle, hell yeah. And there's a truck coming, so I'll be quiet for a minute. Let me get it over on my walk. Onto the moped. I'm gonna turn you guys like this so it'll have more room. I'm gonna let him get up a little bit before I turn it back. Alright, key on. Use a starter. Oh, come on. Alright. Get adjusted. Alright, here we go. Thank you. big gravels came up. Oh, hang on. I got one thing to show you. Hang on. Get up here to the right here. Hang on. No, I don't want to take it. Yeah. Give me a second. My sister will love that. Try to get it higher. Nope. But it's a barn in the middle of a field. She would love that. She'd love to live in that, is what I mean. She'd probably make a tiny little house for her kids. Like, here's your house. Stay out of mine. I can hear her saying that. But it is a nice little field. What is that? About 15, 20 acres? It goes up that way a little bit. Right up there by that pole. Okay, maybe not the first pole, but the double poles that sideways. It's about right there. Way back there. Get my hands right. Like just below that white building there where that trees come out. Goes to about right there. And about that corner over there. And then way back there. It's a nice little field with just a barn in it. I think my sister would really love living in that. It's got a nice long driveway to make to it. On a gravel road. Two houses on it. The house right up here and, well, right back there. Yeah, just two houses on it on this road. And then a barn. So I'm gonna turn the camera and get going again. Okay. Oh, here we go. If I hit the throttle really quick taking off, I don't wobble as much. Kind of almost like a bicycle, but you don't have to pedal. You just twist your wrist. Right up here on this corner, that's where that road is, the entrance. I'll see if I can get over here and do a quick overview. See? Right there. I don't know if y'all saw that. But right there is the entrance to that field. And this is the house right here. Got that big gravel, like inch and a half, or yeah, like inch and a half gravel. That should have jerked you everywhere. Why are you so touchy today? My moped's acting a little touchy today. Birds scare the shit out of me. Pardon my language. Butterfly just got it. Shit, a butterfly. Oh, don't.
Got a big hill.
This thing does pretty good on the hills. It's got enough torque. You just have to give it more throttle. That's one thing I don't like, otherwise I'll be going about 5 mph up this hill if I don't give it extra throttle. When it starts dogging me down. Right there it's giving me some good speed. There we go, we gotta get some more throttle. Still focused in road. I think you are.
Yeah.
Hey. Lost her about that. That would have hurt. This throttle is being touchy today. Blinker. Oh, my hand. Oh, big bump. About 25 mph. Sorry about the wind. Dragonflies. Got a whole bunch of dragonflies right there in my yard. I'm gonna lock the rear end. I usually do it right now, but I could finish this. Well, that's the trip. It wasn't all the way from the store, but it was close by ish. So yeah, now I'm gonna actually put the key back in and honk the horn for LaDonna. I doubt she'll hear it, so never mind. All right, well, there's a video, about 20 minutes, counting all the stops and whatnot. All right, anyways, if you like this, like, comment, subscribe. Till next time, stay weird.